Elections that come every one plus time, every 5 years. Now we want a very important election to people, so we must kill a good old man and we must give both the people. This is both the people. I'm a daddy, my daddy, my which happened for 5 years.
You know, I'm look forward to put on the good man going to parliament, no sense in the lifestyle, no, it's a pleasure.
Youths are a special group of people. They are energetic, ambitious, and they make up over more than 50% of the population in our society. Perhaps the significant thing is that they are the next generation of people that will determine our successes or failure as a nation. In 2012, Papua New Guinea went to the poll to elect leaders to its 9th national parliament. Democratic election and good governance were the main messages of the 2012 national general election. This is to ensure voters, including young people, are well informed in voting the right leaders. The 2012 election was very important for youths. It was young people focus. Its theme was Your Vote, Our Future. With effective awareness campaigns conducted in communities throughout Papua New Guinea, youths mobilized and took ownership of the election.
People interest me to give vote to man. I'm not bringing services. Because now, as of this day now, this current world where you miss the blame, service and big plus something. Some blab and all look service, but as far as me play here, the council area, and me play leg behind service. Some good local service in a come up. Maybe I put the man go to parliament, but maybe not a little some good service in the last 5 year time.
Me like voting one plan man where background blame and come low. House law too. Background blame and was family blame Christian, I'm on God fearing now. I'm got respect now, wisdom.
Lo makim kenetet, mi bila maskelen kudo sim sa kenetet. Mi bila masulo lo background kenetet mo ne kaid mane man lo drink and spago. Man lo round lo kaid no night club so.
As the election was young people focus, youths viewed the election as a window of opportunity that will enable them to elect good leaders who would assist them to achieve their dreams and aspirations in living positively in their communities and contribute meaningfully to the development of Papua New Guinea. While attempts were made by successive governments in developing policies to address youth issues, practical actions in implementing these policies always remained at a snail pace or are yet to be seen. This was highlighted by one of Papua New Guinea's senior politicians during his re-election interview.
The young people, for example, they are the leaders of this nation. And what is the government doing? I know of policies. There's a youth policy. But the question is whether members of parliament are actually serious about getting focused onto any recommendation that these youth policies are projecting or are recommending to us leaders.
Despite the negative image being painted on youth, most of them want to live positive lives in their communities. They aspire to achieve personal goals in life. This is one of the main reasons many of them participated in the 2012 election.
As a youth, I'm right now. I'm a youth, I'm a supporting man, I'm a supporting man. I'm a great good plus. Climate, lo mi pla, mi pla can engage in that lo lili kain. Opportunity, lo mi pla kisim lo. Look out in life, lo mi pla, lo future.
Mubla government conchai do ma crime lo help mo youth lo. Mo finding mo technical schools lo sample lo schools lo can live him life lo na schools na educated lo ma stop lo can kama bo sa motive na las schools lo. Sa
nambla kan lo ma kim right the leader mubla mubla like mo sem. Nambla ting him then lo ma sem can seti mo mubla kain school lo lo cooking side or read and write or showing or stuff kain na.
They also aspire for basic services and infrastructures in their communities.
Loani ena. Some people kare wara kamisa lo community bunta no wara.
Ame bolu yuch nula samu wote. Ame bala kumbu bala leaders lo. Mo tibo lo settlement. Mo tibo lo power na toilet kana tibo settlement.
Despite the successful conduct of the 2012 election, youths have identified areas which the National Electoral Commission needs to improve on in the effective conduct of future elections.
Nigga, one plus suggestion MOSM. Time next election come. All candidates who said the one employee must government or electoral commission must write him law same. All must own him one black car. Now then all that must come and run and give a poster so put a poster so. Almost no good car and plenty car run. Now old man must no good put him boom now, old batam boom now, talk talk. Now plenty old one must no good run. So one black man who said the contest must carry him policy plan, the papers will give him run now. Then no good play money or slagan him no good. So old must have the house drawn, run or road stone hemorrhage. Speaker number to lose him, because this life people are looking for him. Supporters yet go bump, go come now, cause a plenty problem.
For some youths, they have lost confidence in participating in elections, as mentioned by this youth from the Western Islands province of Papua New Guinea.
We got interest in the vote, but my feeling was that we don't have to vote. We like stop nothing. Recently, we also put in the policy blog, and also when I talk, kind of say, I talk blog, but improving more youths nasla, but also go lo parliament house. One in blong all osa, also promise blong all nasa, all nasa wogem. Also go na also tingi mo leh.
While the youths put their lives in the hands of the leaders they elected into parliament in the 2012 election, the big question now remains. Will these leaders make the dreams and aspirations of the youths come to reality? Youths are leaders for tomorrow. The effective participation of young men and women in Papua New Guinea in the 2012 national election reflects their ambitions to be agents of change. Their energy and enthusiasm, as displayed during the election period, echoed the theme of the election, Your Vote, Our Future. It is crystal clear, the young people's votes in 2012 election is for the future of Papua New Guinea.